Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 3.1, Problem 9. This is Section 3.1, Problem number 9. It says, consider a list of 11 distinct data values, and by distinct we mean that there are no repeats. They're all different, every number is different. So if you increase the largest data value, what effect would that have on the mean and on the median? So for this, I think it helps if you can visualize your list of data values. So it says 11, and it doesn't even say what those 11 numbers are. So let's represent those 11 numbers, 11 distinct numbers, so they're different, with 11 boxes. And the box in the middle, I'm going to make in a different color to represent the median. So here I have 11 boxes. The green one in the middle would be the median. So part A says if you take the largest value, so I'm assuming the boxes are in increasing order, so this one would be the largest value, and we increase it. Let's say it's 88, we make it 95, whatever it is. So for the mean, it would increase. Mean increases. If you make the biggest data value a little bit bigger, the mean's going to get bigger, because you would find the mean by getting the total of all the data values and dividing by how many data values you have, in this case 11. So that total getting bigger would make the answer for the mean bigger. But now if you make this last one even a lot bigger, it's still the biggest one and the middle of the list still stays in the middle, so the median would not change. So if you just make the biggest data value in your list bigger, the mean increases, but the median does not change at all. Now for B, if you decrease the largest data value just a little bit, so that it's still larger than the median, what would be the effect on the mean and the median? So let's say we take the largest data value, which in my graph here is the one on the far right, and we decrease it a little bit, but it's still bigger than the median. So we don't decrease it so much that it gets in front of the median, it still stays after. So let's say it slides over here. So again, let's say it's an 88 and we put it down to a 72, which is still bigger than the median value. So the mean would decrease. The total of all the data values gets a little smaller, so when you divide by 11, you get a smaller result. So if you decrease that largest data value, the mean would decrease. But as long as you don't make it too small, as long as you don't make it so small that it gets smaller than the median, the middle of the list stays in the same spot. So in this case, the median would have no change. As long as you don't make that decrease so small that it gets in front of the median, the middle of the list is still the middle of the list.